we have to do it consciously. We've got to recognize what are the patterns, how are we speaking to ourselves in our minds, what is our self-talk like, how are we relating to others, what is the content of our conversation with other people, and what is the content of our conversation when we're on our own behind closed doors. Is there a difference? And celebrating our successes along the way.
We've got some fresh new young talent doing some things that I know you haven't heard before.
One, two, three, listen.